Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, we are going to be doing a Sephora haul. And a few little MAC pieces. This is a cumulative haul, so I've been getting this over the past few weeks, months. So yeah, I've been meaning to sit down and do this video. So here we are, and let's just hop into it. If you would like to see what products I got, then make sure you keep on watching. So starting off, we're gonna, no particular order, I'm just gonna literally pick and show because it's a few products. So with that being said, the first product is this from Danessa Myricks. This is the Danessa Myricks Groundwork Defining Neutrals Palette. I have tried this. This is kind of what this look is right now. So if you would like to see my thoughts on this palette, make sure you click the link up above. So I will show you guys what this palette looks like. The packaging is stunning, like very, very, very pretty. Then on the inside, you do get your mirror. I never took off this little tab. And then you get all of these shades. Let me pull it down. So you get all of these shades in this palette. The larger pans are cream, like a cream type of powder mix, and then the smaller pans are powder. So I do wish that the powders were more half and half and less of the cream shades. So yeah, did grab this. This was pretty pricey. I'm gonna leave all of the prices on the screen. This one was pretty pricey, but if you would like to see my full thoughts on this palette, please make sure to watch the video of the hot new products that we tried. And I'll, again, we'll leave it linked above so you guys can click on it and check it out. The next thing I got was this pencil from Makeup by Mario. This is in the color Chris. This one was like a warmer mahogany. It reminded me of mahogany from MAC. That's why I got it. It's a super pretty color. I feel like it was a little bit more deeper than mahogany. Let's compare. Is this mahogany? Yep. I can spot it. I can spot it. All right. So this is the Makeup by Mario Chris color. And then this is, yep, this is mahogany from MAC. So I was looking for something that was a little bit deeper than the mahogany from MAC, and I felt like this was the perfect color. And then again, I can also deepen it up with like a black pencil to kind of keep the tone of the pencil, but just deepen it up just a little bit to get the look that I was going for. So yes, I'm super excited about this one. I really do like his liners. So yeah, I can't wait to explore what other colors he does have. I know he has one called Jeff, which I think that I have, which is like the chocolate color, but I can't be for sure. Oh, it comes with a pencil sharpener. How dope. Hold on. I didn't know that. I was like, what is this shaking down here? And they come with a pencil sharpener. Love that for us. So excited. So thank you, Makeup by Mario. Thank you. That was like a nice little fun surprise. All right. So the next ones are from MAC. This is the lip gloss in Very Go Lightly. And this is what it looks like. It's like a nice icy champagne shimmery type of color. There we go. Super pretty. So I just had like a look in mind for this one, so I was like, yeah, let me grab that. This is called, again, Very Go Lightly. And then also I got a lipstick which is called Bronx, and this one I feel like it's like a, yep, super pretty color, more of like a cool toned mauvey pink with a little bit of brown in there. So I was like, yeah, this would be good for a nice little cool tone look with a cool tone lip. So love that. Then from YSL, this is their Candy Glaze. So I already have the clear Candy Glaze and I loved it. So I was like, you know what, let me try this one. This one is, I think, the nude color. This one is called Showcasing Nude. Yes, it is. And it is just like a nudie, yep, it's just like a nude lip balm, but it's kind of like perfect. It's such a pretty like nudie pinky brown, like just a really good mix. With a lip liner or just by itself, I felt like it'd be a great addition to the clear one that I already have. So yeah, I'm super, super excited about that one. Then I also got another lip. I guess we're doing all lips. So then I got another one from Too Faced. This is the Too Faced Coco Bold Lipsticks, and this one is in Buttercream. So this one reminds me of the MAC, oh my God, it's on the tip of my tongue. This reminds me of MAC, I can't think of it. But it's one of the lipsticks, when I think about it when editing, please put it on the screen. So this, I'll put it on the screen of the name of it, but this put me in the mind of it. It's so pretty, like Viva Glam 2 kinda vibe. It's so pretty. I love the color. So like a perfect everyday nude type of a lip, love it. And I think I got this one. This one's like on sale too. So that was another win. I also got the Airbrush Flawless Lip Blur from Charlotte Tilbury. This is in the color Pillow Talk Medium Blur. So if I'm not mistaken, the medium one is more like peachy. Yeah, like a pinky type of color. More like, let's see. Yeah, so it's like a very pretty, that's so pretty. So on camera, I feel like it looks a little bit more pink. Oh no, there we go. So that's like the true color of it. When I reflect the light to it, it looks a little more like rosy pink, but it's such a pretty color. These really don't like last per se, like it doesn't like hold on to the lips, but it is a very pretty matte liquid lip. I don't feel like these dry down fully matte, if I'm not mistaken. It's more like that whipped texture for the lips. Alright, so then, you know, there's a new brand in Sephora. Well, this is not new now, but when I brought it, it was. This is from Kulifi, and they have concealers, eyeliners, like a, almost like a shadow type of vibe. So this is the color that I got. I got Glossy Guava. I feel like this is I'm gonna have to use this for more brightening. Yeah, definitely for a more brightening effect. So for the concealers that I have that I need to brighten up, I feel like this would be a perfect shade to do so. I haven't tried this one out, so we'll see. Yeah, we're gonna see. I'm excited to try this one out too. This Lawless Forget the Filler Plumping. And you know what? I feel like, did I buy this one here? Can't remember. No, I think I brought this one when I was in New York. This is more like a new color. I really love the Lawless lip glosses. So it's a more nude, like this, the color right here. I'll swatch it for you guys so you guys can see. But it's such a pretty, oh yes, I love this. It's like such a pretty pinky brown high gloss finish, new. I love these things. Love, love, love. And this is in the color George. So pretty. It's just, I love these. I brought like two or three of these while we were in New York earlier this year. So yeah. Love, love, love it. Hey. Alright, so then I got the Haus Lab Concealer. I wanted to try her concealer out. You guys know that like if I really love a concealer, I'll go back and get some more colors. So I had just got this one for now. I also tried this out in this face tutorial. So again, I'll link it up above. However, I'll save my thoughts for this, on this, but this is the color that I got was 40 Medium Deep Golden. Love her packaging, super pretty. It actually looks lighter in the packaging than I feel like it really is. So yeah, you wanna see my thoughts? Make sure you check it out. All right, next, this one, let's do this one first. Then I got the Makeup by Mario concealer in another color. You guys know that I love his concealer. I have two other shades. I wanted to get one that was a little bit closer to my skin tone. So the color that I got was 560. And I think in my other video, I was like 460, and it's definitely 460. So yeah, I just wanted to get a color that was closer to my skin complexion, just for like the natural, no makeup days. So yeah, you know, I already love his concealer, so I just wanted to get another shade. Then I scooped up the Hourglass Ambient Light Palette. palette. This is the snake one. This is the ambient lighting edit unlocked snake palette. Yeah. So I love the Hourglass ambient lighting powders. I think they're so pretty. So when I saw that they released the 6 quad, because typically they come out with these palettes, but it's not deep enough for me. Hourglass, please get it together. So when I saw that they released it in this one, I was like, all right, cool, let's try it out. So when I saw it, I was like, oh yes, I love all of these shades right here. This one is supposed to be a bronzer. However, it's definitely not going to be a bronzer on me. It's going to be more of like, a your skin but better highlight. It brings luminosity to the skin, so I love that. And these two are definitely highlighters as well, so I'm super excited for this one to add it to my collection. I just love Hourglass ambient lighting powders. They do it so well, so well, so well. And I also got the Charlotte Tilbury blush and glow glide palette. These are like the mini palettes. These were like, I think these are just for holidays only. So it has a blush and a highlighter in there, and it looks like this. So this is what the packaging looks like. I love her packagings always. And then this is what the inside looks like. So it is just a super pretty orangey warm blush with a highlighter. I thought this would be like a really good blush for my collection, especially for the highlighter and the blush. I could throw it in my bag when I'm traveling. And then I love these colors anyways for like summertime and summertime, fall time, leading into winter, just depending on winter. But yeah, I love these type of blushes so much, so pretty. And then the highlighters, you can't go wrong with her highlighters. They're just phenomenal. Like, this is the highlighter right here. She does really good highlighters. So excited to add this to the collection. All right, so the rest of this stuff I got for, I guess this was Black Friday sale. It was Black Friday sale that I got the rest of this stuff for. So everything that we're about to see now is what I purchased on Black Friday. So I did a curbside order pickup. So the first thing I got was this Grande Lash. It comes with the lash and brow. All of them are, the brow is full size and the lash is full size. And then you get a travel bra. Wait, okay. So the lash is full size, the lash grow serum, and then you get the Grande mascara, which is full size, and then you get a travel size brow enhancing serum, which is the 8-week supply. And then the first one is a 3-month supply, and then mascara, you know, you're supposed to only wear for three months anyways. And I thought this was a very good deal because I think this by itself is like $60. So it was like cool, and then they had it on sale for like $48. So it was like, yeah, grab this. And then this one is studded out, as you can see. All right, so then I got these Fenty mascaras. This is like the Christmas set where you can kind of break it and gift one or gift both if you like. However, I love these mascaras so much, and I think it's almost time to get a new one of these. I think this one is almost done. So I was like, yeah, let me go ahead and cop this because I think this is 23 and I think this was 26. And I was like, and then it was on sale for 30% off on Black Friday because Black Friday was the Fenty sale. I thought this was a great product to grab. I'm going to see if I can find any more of these because I feel like the duo, you can't beat that price. So, and I really do love these mascaras. All right, so two that I did not get at the sale, I just needed to mention them really quick. This is the KVD, can I keep it in my hand? This is the KVD liquid liner, tattoo liner in Mad Max Brown. So I love my Too Faced brown liner, the chocolate one. However, I feel like it moves throughout the day in my inner corners. I don't feel like it stays on. So I love the one size formula. However, I feel like the one size brown doesn't go deep enough. So I found this one and I was like, let's just give it a try to see. I haven't tried it yet, so we're gonna see if it stays on the inner corner because I've really been digging like the brown liner for a while. And then also have a brown liner. This is a gel pencil from Gwen Stefani's line. So I think this is called Give, whatever. Her line, and this is just a brown gel liner. Let's see. Yep, it's just like a black brown. Oh yeah, and it goes on smooth. So we're gonna, I can't wait to try that out. So yeah. Then I got a pencil from the Sephora collection. This is their new reformulated chunky pencils. They did used to have these a while ago, but I can't remember if it was in this color. Nonetheless, this is a shadow stick, and the color that I got was Cabernet Matte, and it's a matte color pencil. And I'll show you guys what it looks like. I just thought it was so pretty, just to kind of smudge all over the eyelid like that. It's so pretty. So I was like, you know what, I can blend this out all over the eyelid and create a very pretty soft cranberry merlot eye look. I don't know, it's just in my head, so you know, I got it. You guys are gonna see it, but I can't wait to play with it. So the next product that I got from Fenty while it was on sale was the Fenty Velvet Liquid Lipsticks. And the color that I got, these are her new shades, is Wicked Wine. This is like a really deep merlot color. And then that is it right there. So pretty, so pretty, so pretty. You guys know that I tried her other one. So I'm hoping that, I feel like that these move. They don't stay where you put them. So I don't know, I'm gonna try them again, but I really love the color. Now that I know they don't stay, I'm more conscious of how I apply it. So I love this color, so I was like, yes, this is gonna be perfect for winter. So excited. All right, then I got another Pat McGrath foundation, because you guys know the one that I have, I feel like was a little too warm. So I got the color Medium Deep 26. Love her foundations. They're very pretty, very skin-like, very your skin but better type of vibe, but you can build them up to full coverage. The way that you build hers, you do a layer of foundation, then a layer of powder, and then another layer of foundation, and then set it with powder again, just for building purposes. So yeah, got another one, Medium Deep 26. So then I also got a Westman Atelier highlighting stick. The color that I got was Brulee. It's like this very pretty, I love their packaging, by the way. It looks so luxe, so high class. It has the logo. You see the logo? There we go. So you see the Westman Atelier logo on there. It's just such a very good packaging. Oh, it is thin, but it definitely has a magnet to it. But it's like this nice glossy color. Let me see if I can a close-up, explain it, but it is very pretty on the skin. It just leaves like a nice high cheek shine. It's so pretty, and I felt like this would be perfect for the skin, for like that dewy vibe. It just looks so wit. Love it, love it, love it. I'm like so excited to try it. I wanted the mini one, could not find the mini one anywhere, so I was like, all right, I'm gonna have to suck it up. And I sucked it up while they had a sale. Anytime that there's a sale or any type of Black Friday sale, they always typically have these brow pencils on sale. So I always stock up. These are my favorite brow pencils. These are the Precisely My Brow pencils from Benefit. I love these pencils. I fluctuate between two colors. I usually get 4.5 and 5, just because I kind of like to have those two on hand, so I don't ever run out. So anytime these are on sale, I scoop about 6 or 7 of them. So I actually need to see if they're still on sale, because today is Cyber Monday. So they actually might be on sale, and I need to get 4 of the 4.5s. All right, guys. So that wraps up the haul. Cumulative haul that I've been doing. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave me anything that you got from the Sephora haul, from Black Friday, from Cyber Monday, everything or anything that you ordered. Please let me know what you got. I would love to know, to see if I need to cop any of those things. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also hit that post notification bell so you stay up to date every time I upload and you don't miss an upload. And yeah, until next time. Bye, guys. Bye. You got stuff on your face, girl. And your hair look crazy, girl. Buggles.